Today we are making a TVC, television commercial, for our next designer collaboration, which is actually the Versace one.
Today I'm with Johan Renk, who's directing the film for H&M Versace. It's one of the best of his world as well, so I'm very, very happy. His imagination has no limits.
This is just amazing to be here and watch it, because I was in, of course, from the beginning and see this project sort of grow and grow and grow. And then to be here and see everything come together is just amazing.
Look how beautiful this is. I'm amazed how the work was done on these sets. I never saw sets so beautiful, so well made, and so grand.
The room behind us, there are actually two rooms. There's the staircase room, which is a shadow room, where the girl is going up the staircase and being placed back at the bottom of the staircase. And the other room is the manège room, which is the girls are trained to walk and in line in a cage. I think I like that room very much, I have to say. I really like it. I think that we actually used all the gold paint of London that was available for this job.
I think in general it's a bit something very funny, fashion, energy, that's very important. That each room has a little sort of a little mystery to it.